The pictures seen here are a mother and her three children. The mother and the two of the children were laid to rest today at the Fort Assaw Cemetery. But a third child is still missing and presumed dead after the bus in which they were all traveling on the evening of November 10th plunged over a cliff and into the sea at Morne Seon in Choiselle. Archbishop Robert Rivers, who presided at today's ceremony, says as a result of the tragic incident, St. Lucians have been given an opportunity to try to come in touch with what he says escapes many.
Their ability to write about sadness and grief and loss and pain and separation and death in poetry, using the art form of poetry, and they express themselves so beautifully.
14 of those who were involved in that same tragic incident at Morne Seon in Choiselle were buried after a mass funeral in Miko on Wednesday.
19 brothers and sisters dying in one tragic accident. That has left an indelible mark on the consciousness of every St. Lucian. And that will be indelibly recorded in the history of our nation. And it will continue to speak to us if we are prepared to listen.
The Morne Seon tragedy is to date St. Lucia's worst ever vehicular accident. Police who are investigating the accident are yet to come up with a cause. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Sissel Actil.